Want to recover your Discord account? Well, we have you covered. Here is how you can recover your disabled Discord account. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. What you need to do is submit a request to Discord when your account is disabled. Visit support.discord.com and select Submit a Request. Click on the drop-down menu and select Trust and Safety. Type in your email address. Click on the next drop-down menu and select Appeals, Age, Update and Other Questions. Select Appeal and Action Taken on My Account or Bot from the next drop-down. Next, select an Action Was Taken on My Account option and check the boxes below it depending on the questions. Enter your contact number and the subject of your appeal. Attach supporting files or documents. Click on the Submit button. After submitting your request, you will receive a ticket ID. Save it for future use or reference. When the Discord support team responds, you need to submit the ticket ID. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.